Alright, so
the first thing we can look at is mean, median, mode, and range. So let's have a look at what is a mean. So another word for a mean is it's an average, right? And basically, in order to calculate an average, you got to add all the numbers up, and then you got to divide it by the total number of numbers. Total number of numbers, if that makes sense. A simple example, I've got 2, 7, 8, and 9. My mean will equal 2 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 divided by the total number of numbers, which is 4. 2 plus 7 is 9, plus 8 is 17, plus 9 is 26. And so we get 26 divided by 4. And 26 divided by 4 is 4 goes into 26 6 times, remainder 2 over 4, which is going to equal 6 and a half, which is 6.5. So that means on average, if I have 6.5, that's going to be the number that I would most likely get on average, meaning like if every single time, if I have to predict the future, or if I have to have some kind of prediction about the entire set, 6.5 is a number I could use to represent the average. And if I add these up, 6.5 plus 6.5 plus 6.5, it comes to 26. And so I know it's right as well. Then we have the mode. The mode is the most repeated number. So if you have a number that's most repeated, it can be most frequent or highest frequency. And if I look at an example, suppose I have 7, 7, 7, 3, 4, and 3, 9. Over here you can see I've got 7 three times, so my mode will be 7 for that. My mean is 6.5, my mode is 7 for that. And then we have the median. Now the median has a very special method to solving. It's the middle value, so you have to find the middle and the number in the middle first, and then you have to arrange it from smallest to biggest as well. Let's arrange it from smallest to biggest. So let's suppose I give an example here. I've got 3, 4, 9, 1, 3, 8, 7. The problem with this here is that it's not from smallest to biggest. So let's arrange it from smallest to biggest. I can see 1, 3, 3 first. So it's going to be 1, 3, 3. And then it's going to be 4. And then it's going to be 7. And then 8, and then 9. And now I can see it's from smallest to biggest. So the biggest thing with the median is it must be in ascending order. Ascending order, remember, it goes from smallest to biggest. It goes up in value. Now the middle value can only be found now, after we've arranged it from smallest to biggest. And so in this case here, I can see 3 numbers to the left, 3 numbers to the right, and 4 is my middle value. And so that's going to be my median. And so my median is equal to 4. And now I want to work out the range. So if I work out the range is the highest minus the lowest. And so the highest minus the lowest, I can see that this number here is my highest, which is going to be 9. And this is my lowest, which is going to be 1. And so if I go 9 minus 1, it'll come to 8. And so my range here will be 8 for this example here. All right, so mean, median, mode, range.